I, Amber Brown, by Paula Danziger. Amber Brown thinks her life is not going so well. Her dad moved back to town, which meant a whole new fight. And most of all, her mom would not let her get her ears pierced. Amber decides to take matters into her own hands. To see what happens, read I, Amber Brown, by Paula Danziger.